stories about a prince and princess that bought evil dragons and spoke of honor and truth. You stood before my demons, you held your sword tight. I told you, baby, it'd be alright. You stand.
Thank you.